Today we are discussing about saturated hydrocarbons. So under saturated hydrocarbons, we are discussing about the complete nomenclatures which are present under the alkanes. So alkanes is divided into two terms, alk plus anes. So here alk will be taken as a prefix and ane will be taken as a suffix. So here you can see, so alk will be taken as a prefix, that means it represents the number of carbon atoms, and ane will be taken as a suffix. Now let me see, if a carbon chain contains the number of carbon atoms, then what will be the nomenclature for the alkanes? So if the number of carbon atoms in a carbon chain reaction, if we have only one carbon atom, it is called as a myth. So prefix is taken as a myth and suffix is taken as an ane. That means in alkanes, in a chain reaction, if only one carbon will be present, it is pronounced as a myth plus ane, methane. If it contains two carbon atoms in a chain reactions, that is it. So it plus ane, ethane. So if it contains three carbon atoms, it is a prop. Prop plus ane, propane. And if it contains four carbon atoms, so it is a bute. So bute plus ane, butane. So if it contains five carbon atoms in a chain reaction, it is a pent plus ane, pentane. And six carbon atoms, it is hex, hex plus ane, hexane. So if it contains seven carbon atoms, so it is hept. So hept plus ane, heptane. And eight carbon atoms, it is oct, oct plus ane, octane. And if it is nine carbon atoms, it is non plus ane, nonane. And if it contains 10 carbon atoms, it is dec plus ane, decane. That means in a carbon chain reaction, if we observe only one carbon atom, it is a methane. In carbon chain reaction, if you observe two carbon atoms, it is eth plus ane, ethane. If three carbon atoms, it is propane. And four carbon atoms, it is butane. And five carbon atoms, pentane. And six carbon atoms, hexane. And seven carbon atoms, heptane. Eight carbon atoms, octane. Nine carbon atoms, nonane. And 10 carbon atoms, decane. Now we will briefly practice the nomenclatures for this methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane, hexane, heptane, octane, nonane and decane. So now we are practicing the nomenclatures for the alkanes. So this is the general formula for the alkanes, CnH2n+2. So here n represents the number of carbon atoms. So already we know, if a carbon chain contains one single carbon atom, it is called as a methane. Now let me see what is the structure of methane. So that means in carbon chain reaction, we have only one carbon atom, so it is a myth and the suffix is taken as an ane. So this is your carbon. So methane contains only one carbon atom and the carbon has a four valency. This is one and two and three and this is the four. So carbon will bonding with four hydrogen atoms. Okay, so this is the basic formula for a methane. That means only one carbon. So carbon having a valency 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Because carbon atomic number is a 6. So the electronic configuration for a carbon is 2, 4. So carbon contains 4 electrons in their outermost shell. That means carbon can combine with 4 hydrogen atom to become a stable. So the general formula for methane is a CH4. If your carbon chain contains two carbon atoms, it is called as an ethane. So in ethane, we have a two carbons and six hydrogen. So now let me take the two carbon atoms. So these are the two carbon atoms. First, we have to make a bond between the two carbon atoms. So this is a single bond. As we know, carbon contains a 4 valency. Now see, this carbon contains 1 and 2 and 3
and this is the 4. Now this carbon contains the 4 valency, and another carbon atom also contains the 4 valency. So this is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So now you have to take 6 hydrogen atoms. So here 1 and here 2, here 3 and here 4 and here 5 and here 6. So this is the basic formula for ethane, C2H6. So 2 carbon. If your carbon chain contains 2 carbon atoms, it is eth, and there is a single bond between carbon and carbon, so it is ane as a suffix. First you have to take 2 carbon atoms. To make a bond between carbon, you are taking a single bond, and remember carbon contains a 4 valency. Here see carbon, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this carbon also contains a 4 valency, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So each one will be combined with an hydrogen. So the formula for ethane is a C2H6. Okay.